Exactly.
Fuck you. You shouldn't supposed to agree.
It takes a lot of work to release a song in a proper manner, especially when you do it by yourself. Hi there. My name is Juan, and I think I took my second step on my road to dream.
I didn't miss it.
Oh, shit. Keiharde tas, man.
You see the dude in white? And did you see what I did there? That's Damien Tvilt. If you watched the second episode of Road to Dream, I mentioned that I'm privileged to meet all these crazy creatives, and this guy is no exception. He's young as well, and he has a crazy drive. He sent me over a track, and to be honest, I had a pretty rough time coming up with some stuff sonically that I thought was dope. When I write a song, for me, it needs to be original, yet recognizable, yet commercial, yet stand on its own, and that can be pretty hard sometimes.
Whoa, latency.
Not everyone inside. I told you should know about me by now. So leave your feelings on the side. Now all we do is argue. She comes around and just argues. She broke herself, man. What can I do? Baby, what you gonna do? 50 is a door, so quit any time that you like. Yeah, your favorite.
Ja, leuk dit. Top. Ik denk niet dat het wat voor ons is, maar hou me vooral op de hoogte van je nieuwe muziek.
Don't call us, we'll call you.
And as luck or faith might have it, Damien actually arranged for a label deal for this song. And this was a pretty big deal for us as well, so we kicked everything into fifth gear, mixing the song in three different studios, coming up with the concept for the cover art, promotion ideas, everything at the same time, so we took pictures for the cover art, but of course we wanted to do something original. Enter my friend.
That's man.
Between mixing this song and other tracks I was working on, I called my friend Eric. I explained the concept I had in my mind for the song. He drew up a couple of ideas, and once we agreed upon the final concept, he wanted me to come outside to take pictures, as you've seen a couple of seconds before. And then he came up with this insane end result.
Fucking gruwelijk.
He fucking painted it.
Oh, I'm so proud of this, man. Look at that, it's custom made. It's a real person, that's me. That's, I don't know who that is, but that's his friend. 033.
Oh yeah.
033.
Holding that painting was, it made me feel happy for a moment because it was something that I've come up with that came to fruition thanks to Eric who painted it. And fast forward to now, the song got released via Monthly Hits Records and it's doing good.
I'm your favorite pleasure, oh Lord.
Proud moment right here.
And that's the truth. The song is out on Spotify, YouTube Music, iTunes, whatever vendor you are using, it's probably on there. Let me know what you think of the song. If you like it or not, tell me in the comments and see you next episode.
How long did it take to paint that picture?
How long did it take? I guess 12 hours, something like that.
12 hours?
12 hours.
Holy shit, dude.
I was looking at a Jew, man.
You look at me. Yeah, it was a hard time. That's why I took probably 6 hours looking, trying to figure out how to cover up my ugly face.
Exactly.
Fuck you. You shouldn't supposed to agree.
The painting was done in 4 hours. Yeah. Then this guy.
No. The remaining eight. Nah, man. It's dope, man.